Infamous greenhouse.
Guess I didn't realize how long it's been. How much it's changed.
The greenhouse of Gore. Oh boy, yeah, just
this ain't budging.
Bang around for us, get their
stand
attention.
There sulking all day, you're gonna do something useful. Well, we need that barbed wire. There must be another way in.
Really don't like this guy. Don't trust him worth a bit to be. Push us into a pack of walkers or something. Collectibles, huh? Like this? Another skull? A boar skull.
Wild boar. Not too many in these parts, but they were more common where I grew up. I used to hunt them with my old man when I was little. They make terrible noises when they die.
Oh, jeez.
I like it. It'll look good on my wall.
Oh, we just fit that into our back pocket. For our bedroom, for now. Anything else? How many skulls are we gonna find? So we have a cat skull and a boar skull. Let's talk to her.
Are you okay? It's been so long since I was here. I used to love this place. But it's so overgrown. I'll be fine. Let's just find a way in.
Now, we haven't been able to talk to the others yet, but Ruby seems like a shoo-in for that third person that... Well, not a shoo-in, but you know what I mean. Seems... Erickson Academy, Thomas and Alexander Smith Research Center. Oh yeah, one of the designer's name is Asim. This is not a very common name, at least not to me. He was Asim and the game is named after him. It seems like very likely that, Ruby, is it? Is maybe the third person that voted to keep us. He's very nice to AJ. Foggy glass.
I can't see shit.
Well, there's too much condensation on the inside.
Condensation? That's a big word for you.
Shut up.
I thought you were supposed to keep the peace. Instead, she's... Seems like she's antagonizing him. Before I talk to him, anything else to collect? Might be another six things to collect. I don't even know. Alright. Really enjoying this game so much better, so much more than Season 2, Michonne, and New Frontier. I mean, I did enjoy those games, but this is just, it's much better done, except for the, you know, run around and attack walkers in a certain, like, you have to get them in a certain order. Just, I mean, I think there is a degree of randomness to it, but still, those parts are so annoying.
What do you want?
You're
nothing.
Death.
You're only here because we're desperate, you know, so don't get comfy.
Oh.
If we survive these raiders, you and I are going to have words.
We're already
Let's
having
survive
words.
First.
Jerk. All right, now what? Oh, climb the ladder. Alright.
That window. I bet we can get in there. Good spot. Mitch, come here and give me a boost.
Wait. Make her go first. We send the one we don't mind leaving.
That's an ugly thing to say.
Vi says we need her help, right? She shouldn't mind sticking her neck out.
That's you, Mitch.
You first, Mitch.
No. See, because the people back home want me to survive this little trip.
Don't be so sure of that.
Let's just get the stuff we need, okay?
Why will Ruby remember
that?
Holler if one grabs you. Otherwise, we'll come as soon as you give the all clear.
I guess we'll know when the door opens.
Okay, this room isn't swarming. We got one. It's alive. We got that knife, don't we? Oh, jeez. We don't have a knife? The knife is... Wait. Oh! Are there any more?
Clementine! Clementine! I'm fine!
Oh, you're controlling them with your goddamn voice! Not again. E? Is that one getting up? Wait. Is there another one? I heard another one. Oh God, shut up. There were more footsteps, though.
I'm coming. I'll get the door open.
Can we stop yelling? They can hear us. Is this it for the greenhouse, or is there another room? That's what I've been wondering. They said it'd be swarming with walkers. We got three.
Not bad.
Or was it four? Oh, he was actually nice.
Wild ginger. Eastern prickly pear, Jerusalem artichoke.
You're a wild ginger.
False Solomon seal.
She's really into these plants.
Let's find that barbed wire and anything else that might be useful.
Mm-hmm. To look for more collectibles. Let's talk to her first.
You seem happy. You can only eat the same bland rabbit stew so many times before you go crazy.
Hmm.
These herbs are gonna do wonders for morale. You wait and see.
So that's an interesting name for a plant. False Solomon's seal. I want to read it. Can we read it? Can't really see that well. I'm not gonna read the... I was trying to read the words on the bottom. Looking planter bed. Alright. Let's just do that after. Let's look at a shovel.
Could be a weapon.
Or use it to dig a grave. You weren't there when we dug the holes for Marlin and Brody. We had to use cups and bowls. It took forever.
It would have helped. You didn't ask. You didn't like us being there after that either. Lawnmower. Oh, wow. That's like ancient olden times lawnmower. Could run it over a walker's skull. Nah, maybe not. You just gotta attach some spikes to it first. If there's collectibles, I want to find them before we get the barbed wire. Pry bar. Hell yeah. Wasn't that Lee's weapon of choice? Good for getting past locks. Could be really helpful. Shears. Oh, great. Chop off a zombie's head. Walker's head. Sorry.
Yes! Dibs!
I saw it. Ass. Stop looking at what we're looking at.
Did you find anything?
What do you think?
Okay, just asking.
You know, the barbed wire idea is smart, I'll give you that. Those assholes try and climb our walls, they'll tear their guts out. I kinda like to see that.
They probably won't, they'll probably head right for the gate. Cabinet. I think the cabinet would be most likely to have barbed wire in it. Oh, mushroom.
Some mushrooms are edible.
Probably not edible. Okay, so this one we're gonna look in the planter bed.
Found something? Yep, maybe useful.
Not as good as those shears, damn it. Jerusalem artichoke. I wish I could zoom in. Read that writing. Okay, so nothing in the other planters. Oh, what's this? Oh, eat mushroom? No. No, I'm gonna skip that. I'll pass on that. We did just eat last night. Should be fine. Cabinet. Barbed wire's gotta be in here, baby, unless there is another room. Find a nice loop of it. Nice, I think I see it.
Barbed wire. A lot of it, too. That should keep the raiders from climbing our walls.
To defend the walls.
We can use these.
Oh, nice.
For what?
Growing.
We can make bombs out of these.
Bombs? Oh. Are you serious?
For more than growing
bombs? Totally. It's the kind of stuff I made back home.
He used to blow shit up. That's why he's a troubled youth.
Yeah, I thought he was going to use it to make a meth lab or something.
Guilty. I just need some propane and something to create a spark.
Propane.
And we'll have ourselves a nice little homemade explosive.
That's all you need? Propane and fertilizer? Seems unlikely. I'm surprised anyone needs something else like Drano or something. Okay. I guess we're just gonna leave that there for now. I'm not eating the mushroom. The lab door. Alright. Oh, for propane? Don't look at me in that tone of voice. Not eating a mushroom. Show me that a million times.
If I remember right, there's a science lab through that door.
I don't even like
propane
mushrooms.
In there. Come on, help me move this thing.
Please? Q? I'm hitting Q for you, baby. Jeez. There's gonna be trouble in there. I don't like it.
Okay, let's see what's inside.
Don't give me another one of these sections where I have to hit Q or E to cripple them or whatever. What happened? We're frozen. Oh, because I stopped pressing forward. Because I really don't want to go in here. Ah! Am I hitting Q? Oh, he's a moss-covered walker. Oh.
What's going on? You all right?
Try to give us a hand.
We had a scare, that's all.
No.
What? You recognize her?
Who was she? Miss Martin. Our nurse at the school.
Just surprised you could recognize
she
her.
She stayed. When all the others left.
And she's still here.
God. She looks...
mossy. I guess she's looked better.
You can... barely recognize her. She's just like all the others.
So sorry.
I'm sorry, Ruby.
I just wish I could make her look like she used to.
Relationship with Ruby has changed? For the better,
one day
I hope.
We came out looking for food.
Said I was sorry.
Walkers attacked us. Thought we could fight them off, but there were so many. Ms. Martin told us to run. So we did.
Who chained her to
she
the
taught me how to
fence.
Patch people up. Stitching, local anesthetics, painkillers, fever reducers. I don't think I can take care of her. Would you? I'm sorry.
Sure, no problem. Aww. So I think her relationship has changed for the better. I mean, why wouldn't it? I didn't do anything wrong. So I'm wondering who...
Are you okay?
Who attached her... See? She's... Oh, I can't move the cursor there. She's handcuffed to it. So I wonder if she handcuffed herself or someone else, Dad. Like, what's the story there?
Just need a minute.
Come on, guys. Help me find that propane and we can get out of here.
And was she handcuffed to the fence here before or... Well, obviously before she turned, right? But... Just one of the circumstances behind it. If... Well, maybe she got bit and she knew she was going to turn. So she handcuffed herself so she wouldn't attack the students. Or someone else handcuffed her there in an attempt to kill her. But why, though, right? Maybe one of the raiders. There's a story here. There should be, anyway. She is plant food now. Find bomb components. Test tubes.
Ugh, looks like piss.
Dare you drink it?
Not in a million years.
Right.
Wimp.
What the hell would be in it for me to drink something that even looks like that? Okay, more fertilizer. Igniters. Okay. I'm gonna come back to this. Venus flytrap, that can be for our room. I had one once. Beautiful and deadly. I had one, a Venus flytrap, way back when. It would not eat anything. And then it died, because it didn't eat anything. Chalkboard. I wonder what this is to make. I have no idea, guys. I don't even know what chemicals those are. Propane tank. Well, we're gonna need that. This one is... Do everything there is to do first before we finish up in the room.
You seem to know a lot about bombs.
I made my first one when I was 8.
Oh, jeez.
Really?
I blew up the garage. It was awesome. Oh. Though, Dad didn't think it was awesome.
No kidding.
Dad gave me a chemistry set to keep me from fighting the neighbors.
Why would you fight the neighbors?
I had a lot of energy. I had to use it somehow. And they didn't like my face.
Well, I don't like your face or anything about you. What is this? Beaker? Me.
You find anything?
I don't know what this is.
It's a beaker. Didn't you see it? It's right on the screen. Beaker. Flask. Oh my god. I guess that one was piss? Must smell pretty bad for someone who's been around walkers all this time. Okay. So I'm guessing I'm gonna go take the igniter and the propane tank. Can we find out something more about how Mrs. What's-Her-Name died?
Ms. Martin meant a lot to you, huh?
Ms. Martin.
She was the only one who stayed. She saw us for what we were. Bunch of kids who no one wanted. She loved us when nobody else did. Like, really loved us.
Yeah, I've known people like that.
I guess everyone has.
I want to know why, how she got chained to that, though. Or handcuffed to it. That's a mystery. Igniters.
Mitch, is this useful?
Fucking A! I was hoping there'd be one of those. That's an igniter. We can use it to create a spark. Now we just have to find propane. We can blast those motherfuckers to hell.
Says it'll catch after a few tries. Are we gonna be the ones setting off this bomb? Alright, the propane tank is over here.
Let's hope there's gas in it.
They started the queue for me. How nice of them. Yeah, I can't queue fast. Yeah,
perfect. Here.
Can you help me press Q over here? Together we can do it. Okay.
Good, fine. Now we have everything we need.
Fuel for our bomb.
We should get back and tell the others.
We have to bury Ms. Martin first.
Barrier?
Got a shovel.
Why bother? It's a walker. Help me drag it out back. We can burn it.
No. Ms. Martin's the reason we're all alive.
And?
She deserves a proper burial here. Next to the greenhouse she loved. That way the others won't have to see her like this.
She's been dead for years. There's no point.
She deserves a real burial.
Screw you, Mitch. Bury her.
I'll help you bury her. It's the right thing to do for someone you cared about.
Thank you so much.
It's not a her. It's a walker.
Oh God, you're an ass.
Fine, whatever. I'm not wasting my energy on that thing.
What a nice guy.
I'll put a stone in the graveyard, back at the school. Bet Ms. Martin loved this place. She'll be happy here. I'll make sure everyone knows you helped me. That you've got a good heart under all that muck.
Hey.
That's our Clem.
Think it'll be enough?
Hopefully. And it means Lily and her people won't be able to climb the walls. They'll have to come through the gates. We can plan for that.
Straight into a fiery explosion of death. Assholes won't know what hit them.
Yeah, just focus it on them, Mitch, and stop trying to mess with us. They're letting us stay? Overnight? I mean, duh, but it wasn't really official, was it? He's definitely in no shape to fight.
Brought you these. I noticed his shirt got messed up when, you know.
When he got shot?
Where did you get those?
They were tens, back when he got here. Should be about AJ's size. How's he doing?
Better. His fever's down. Thank you for carrying him in.
No problem. So, we've got a greenhouse again. And bombs.
And barbed wire.
Mitch's idea.
I figured. Violet says we'll start getting this place ready in the morning.
Good.
They all seem okay with letting you stay.
Really?
For now, anyway. While we get ready to fight.
They're screwed without me.
Well, you're gonna need me for the fight that's coming.
Yeah, sounds that way.
Everyone else is okay with us staying. What about you?
It's fine. Well, he gets better.
And after that?
I don't know, Clementine.
Clem?
Hey, kiddo. How do you feel?
Better. Still hurts.
I know.
Yeah, it's gonna.
Hi, Louis.
Hey, little dude.
I missed you. Are we friends again?
Louis? Come
Just
on.
Get some sleep, okay?
Come on, Louis. Jeez.
Louis?
Sorry we hurt you.
I'm sorry that you're hurting, and, it's our fault.
It wasn't all you. Marlin, he...
Louis, remember that.
Forget it. I should go.
He doesn't want to dishonor his memory by talking bad about him. No, he's dead.
I'm not mad at him anymore.
It's too soon.
Are you? He helped carry me, and he was by my bunk when Ruby gave me stuff.
I'll get over it.
I'll get over it.
It's okay if you're mad to feel that way.
You're right.
Thanks.
Let's get a look at the shirts Lewis brought you. Then we'll sleep. It's been a long day.
I'll pull it off.
Yeah. James was nice, but I don't like sleeping on the ground.
Me neither.
So we have the shirts, yet we don't have them now. Collect, place, fly trap. Got flies? What else? Oh, we can look at it now.
That plant looks scary.
Oh, it is. It's a fly trap. It eats bugs.
A plant can eat bugs?
Mm-hmm.
That's so awesome.
Tell me about it. Okay. Anything else? We're gonna put the mushroom here and not eat it.
Wonder how long it'll last.
What do you do? Do you water the mushroom? I guess so.
That's a weird plant. Mm-hmm. It's a fungus. A fungus? Doesn't look fun.
Mm-hmm. It's a fungus among us. Let's put our boar skull.
Nice. Pretty cool.
Hmm. It's nice and pretty cool. Open door. Do I want to be opening the door? Let's look at the shirts. Sports jersey. AJ Disco Broccoli. Oh my god. Science dog. Look at that thing now. So there's three of them. I thought there was more. It looked like at least five shirts.
Hey, look. It's Disco Broccoli and his friend. I wish you could have seen this cartoon.
Me too.
Doesn't sound too good. Choose it? Oh. Oh, to put on him? I mean, we could keep all of them, right?
Hey, this one's pretty cool.
Looks like Marlin's jacket.
Hmm, yeah. But it would still look good on you.
How can he even see them? He's over there. Science dog shirt.
How about this one?
It looks like Tin's boots.
Oh yeah, I think it's the same character.
Cool.
The hell with Disco Broccoli.
Hmm, this one will work. You can put it on when you feel better, okay?
Yeah.
Time for sleep.
I can't sleep with a light.
I'll blow it out in a second.
Are we still gonna... We can look at it again?
Hmm. Strange to think this used to be a regular school.
Hmm.
Science dog is pretty great.
Yeah. Tin likes him.
What else? Oh, now we can't go out the door. It wouldn't have let us go out, I'm sure. She'd just say something like, "Where the hell am I going?" and that would be it. Alright. Good night, kiddo.
Good night. Sleep tight.
Don't let a walker bite.
And if it tries...
Bang.
Let me guess, the attack now before we can put up our defenses. Something's wrong. What's going on? Oh, he's getting better. Time is passing. Hope we're putting up that defenses. Barbed wire, that bombs. Two weeks later. So we've got stuff. Black Gate, is that what that says? Isn't that an Ultima game? Ultima 7, the Black Gate? That's a baby. You don't have a baby here.
AJ?
That is AJ.
Where are you?
Why do I hear a baby? Spooky as hell. I don't like baby sounds when there should not be baby sounds. Oh, jeez. You're not real, zombie baby. Oh, what? Okay, we're dreaming. Don't you look at me like that. Oh, look, the signs, the number's backwards. Well, I've never gone this way, even though this is not reality. There's not much back here. I make the rules now. It's backwards. Well, some of them are an upside down. Some of the words are. Oh, jeez, I can't read that. Action versus the what? Throwbacks? Can we pick up collectibles from our dream and bring them out of the dream world like in Nightmare on Elm Street? See the numbers backwards. 105. I'm not liking this.
AJ.
Wake up, Clem. I don't like this. Maybe it is real? A horse got in here, maybe. Now the horse is dead. It's a dream. Look at those eyelashes, though. And sheesh. Must be hard to find mascara in the apocalypse, so she doesn't need it. Sorry, horsey. I can move from side to side. I heard a walker. I can't move the camera, though. You're too loud, kid.
AJ.
Go away, demon baby. Why is the baby more scarier than the gunfire? Isn't that wrong?